క్లాస్ 12th సబ్జెక్ట్ ఎకనామిక్స్. जो हमारा आज का टॉपिक है वो है इन्वेंट्री इन्वेस्टमेंट. कल हमने कंसेप्ट ऑफ द टाइप्स ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट को पढ़ा, उसके बाद हमने फिक्स्ड इन्वेस्टमेंट को पढ़ा. आज जो हम देखेंगे, हम आज इन्वेंट्री इन्वेस्टमेंट को पढ़ेंगे, देखेंगे ये क्या है. आफ्टर रीडिंग द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ द फिक्स्ड इन्वेस्टमेंट वी विल गो टू द इन्वेंट्री इन्वेस्टमेंट. एट अ पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम producers have with them the stock. Of the finished goods that is unsold goods. The second है वो है सेमी फिनिशर गुड्स, दैट इज गुड्स विच or in the process of production. And the third one is the raw material. This is called inventory stock. This stock keeps varying over time. Change in inventory stock during the year is called inventory investment of the product producer. Inventory investment is equal to inventory stock at the end of the अकाउंटिंग माइनस इन्वेंट्री स्टॉक बिगनिंग ऑफ द अकाउंटिंग एंड इट इज इक्वल टू चेंज इन इन्वेंट्री स्टॉक during an accounting year. Now we will see the significance of the inventory investment. Inventory of raw material is maintained to cope with uncertainties uncertainties of the market. It is to ensure uninterrupted supplies of inputs. And inventory of finished goods maintain with the support in demand in the near future. However, all the inventory stock at a time may not be what the producers desire. A part of it may be undesired inventory stock. Producer may have may have expected to sell 1,000 units of washing machines but actually he could sell 500 units owing to the lack of demand. In such cases, units of washing machines unsold stock are an undesired inventory stock. Such a stock causes losses. Wish you all the best. Thanks, have a nice day.